familia, entonces desde la parábola de la cima, así que bueno, la empieza a empezar, ¿no? La parábola de la cima, cuando me la cena, el término, el niño está para la cima, está en el grito, ¿no? También es todo que no me está en el cima, con el referente, para la cima de la cima. Una, la papá de mi hoy, llega por ti, de este sitio que me fue, que no sé qué estoy consiguiendo que yo vivo, a la baja, a la familia, no sé qué estoy en mí, a la gala de la cima de Dios. Porque yo tengo una baja, que no pasa. Hay una baja en la cual yo estoy consiguiendo que yo no pasa. Hace que la va, pasa que yo vivo, what's that? This parable, the son of law, based on this parable, what should you expect as a medium to humanity? And perhaps, based on this parable, what point should we look for our faith to humanity? So, for this book, I can tell you that we are not here. I have a feeling that we are very strong by you. I think that we can tell you that there is a parable that we are seeing. So, then, we are feeling the bound and the point of yung tatlo, makinig na dito kasi sa inyo magagaling yung kakatasin yung meaning ng parabola ng Pilipinas. Okay, ready na dito? Okay, lahat ng mga ready kasi ang kamay, ang balang, ay tindihan din ang instruction. Yan lang, so kayo ang dapat na gagawa nyo. Okay, in 10 minutes, simulan ko na natin. Sige po, simulan ko kayo. Stop. Ayan mo yung parable, ano? Maging bang mo dyan. Pero maganda, i-share ko natin yung ating napag-brainstorm o napag-usapan yung status sa grupo. So based on this parable, what should you expect when the teacher is thinking? What is that you expect is your thing? Ang pwede rin natin expect, marami din iba, nag-isang tayo lang. Nag-isang tayo. Na-overlook sila. Di pa nabahagilan. Pero hanggang na sila, nag-isang tayo lang sila ng invitation. Pag may invitation, yun, patanggang sila. You can expect it. Respect. Grabe. Tapos yung susunod, based on this parable, what plan should you make for church planting? You should plan to take the gospel sa maraming na overlook. Maraming na overlook eh. So dahil maraming na overlook, kailangan kayo rin. Pag mag-plan ka ng church, ginawa ka ng plan eh. Sino ang di pa na-touch? Sino ang na-overlook? Para hindi natin sila. Para masyari natin sila. So what should we do in case something? We should go to this with an overlook at saka, we need to mobilize our members. Para sila ang gumawa. Di natin kaya. Maraming na overlook eh, dami. Sabing bayan ang dami. Pero kung imobilize natin ang ating mga member, mas maraming makukuha sa maraming na overlook. Kapag subukan natin yung mga na overlook, meron na pala relationship sa kanila. Hindi lang kailangan yung kaman yung mga hindi natin siyara. So, mga silang lang na natin mga membro, marami sa kanilang siyara ay na-overlook as far as going the master. Kapag bahay nila, marami na-overlook. Kamag-amit nila, marami na-overlook. Lalo mga suki nila. Overlook. So, balikan natin yung kundaralan, yung gibang aligad, mag-list na sila, 50 good contracts. Of those 50 good contracts, 50 good contracts, ilan ang na-overlook nila? Siguro, karamihan. Karamihan. So, mobilize natin ang ating mga lingro para mag-list sila. Pag tumanggap sila na, pag tumanggi, sige pa. Mga na-overlook na. सारा बच्चे मानसिक आप आसान है मरामी से पड़ेगा रिस्पॉन्सिबल बच्चे मानसिक आसान है मरामी का पदे मरामी की तो दें आप मरामी का पाए मरामी का पाए इंसान मालूम है इसका तो मरामी को लेकर दूसरे मैं तो इंसान 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 मगर जब इसे इसे इंसान मानसिक दे आप इसका सबूत मानसिक दे तो इंसान संजादों में भी नहीं बाबा जाते हैं तो इंसान आए मनाने लाने तो फिर तो बात इन्हें भी ना इंसान बाहर से नहीं देखो आज क्या मनाने में क्या पल्ला नहीं जानते हैं फिर तो बात इन्हें भी ना बाबा से फिर �